Okay, we're going to do some three-note melodic fragments, a series of them. So you need to get a piece of manuscript paper. Each line, each key, each key will have five measures of three notes each. So we do them one at a time, each measure. I'm going to give you three notes. Your job is to write down the note and also the solfege syllable that it goes with that note. All right. So the first five, or first line of each one, will have three notes in it. First five measures. First line will have five measures, and it's in the key of C. Key of C, which is no sharps or flats, and C being middle C, the C below the staff, or C four, is Do. All right. Now I'm going to play. We're going to have two measures at a time, or thereabouts, and your job is to write them down. Okay. All right. So here we go. You got your first line ready of key of C major. We're in treble clef. Treble clef, C major, no sharps or flats. Here's middle C right here. Okay, so that's C below the staff. All right, here's the key. All right, I'm going to play the first one. You write it down and then write the solfege syllable underneath. Here we go. The next one, the measure, second measure. Now, can you sing the Do? It's important to maintain Do as you're listening to, as you're dictating music, as you're notating the music. You're not dictating. I'm dictating. You're notating. All right. You're writing it down. I'm playing it. All right. So where's Do? Do, Do. Right. Here's number two. Let's go back and do those. All right, the first one. That's Do, Re, Mi, C, D, E. Number two. So, Fa, Mi. That's G, F, E. G, F, E. That's a G on the second line, G. The G clef, treble clef, is also called G clef. And that G is the second line, the note that's on the second line. All right, let's go to measures. Now we're going to do measures 3, 4, and 5 in a row, okay? Where's Do? Can you sing Do? Do, Do, Mi, So, Mi, Do, 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 Mi, So, Do. All right, here's number three. Number three, ready? Where's Do? Do. All right. Here's the fourth measure. Where's Do? Okay. Here's the last measure. Okay. That first note's Do. All right, let's go back. Measure three. Measure three is. Well, there's Do. Do. Re, Do, Re. Re, Do, Re. Or D, C, D. Key of C. Re, Do, Re. Okay. Measure number four. Do, Re, Mi, Fa, So. Mi, Fa, So. And number five. Do, Ti, La, Si, B, A. And that's the C, which is the third space, C. Third space up from the bottom, that's that C. And then B, the middle line, B, that's B4. And then A4, which is the second space. So, do, ti, la. Okay, this is the second line. We'll call this line B. Line B, okay? Line B, and this is the second line. Here, five measures, treble clef, key of F, the key of F, which is F, G, A, B flat, C, D. So you should have a B flat, your key signature, will have a B flat, a flat sign on that third line. Now, if you don't yet know what that is or whatever, look for some music, look it up online, look it up online, but you should have in your key signature, right after your treble clef, you'd have a B flat on that middle line, the third line. Now, your B flat. So that means all the Bs are B flat. There are no white note B, it's the black note B flat. All right? So, A, G, F, G, A, B flat, C, D, E, F. Alright? And there's the key. Alright, so Do is F, which is the bottom space in the treble clef. Okay, here we go. Here's the key. Here's measure number one. Two. Okay, where Do is? Do, Do. Number two. Next one. You know where Do is? Number three. Let's go back to do number one. Letter B, number one. First one was Do. Do, re, mi, do, do, mi, do. So F, A, F is the first measure. F, A, F, or do, mi, do. Number two on letter B. Well, here's do. So it's re, do, re. That's G, F, G. G, F, G. You should have a note on the second line. It's right. The second line is running right through the middle of this note. It's a G. And then the bottom space is an F. That's Do. Then back up to G. And then third measure. Do. Do, re, mi. First note's mi. Mi, fa, so. Mi, fa, so. That's A, B flat, C. All right, now measure four. Let's go to measure four of letter B. Where's Do? Do, Do, re, mi, Do, re, mi, Do, ti, la, so, so, la, ti, do. Here's the fourth measure. Where's Do? Do. That fourth measure. Last measure. Alright. Alright, so the fourth measure is, there's Do. Do. Walks right up. La-ti-do. La-ti-do. D-E-F-D. Just blow the staff. Sits right in the middle of that bottom line. E. Bottom space is F. La-ti-do. Last measure. Do-ti-do. F-E-F. Okay, letter C is bass clef in the key of G. That's one sharp, F sharp. All right, so it's bass clef.
Mm-hmm.
The sharp is going to be on that F, which is the second line down from the top, that F. Remember the bass clef, or did you know? Remember, the bass clef is also called the F clef because that clef is a marker letting us know where the F below middle C is located on the staff. And that's the second line down. Those two little dots are above and below that line. That's the F pitch, F below middle C. That's F3, a third octave F. All right? So there's an F sharp in it. So this is the key of G. And here in bass clef, there's that top space G, top space G. That's G3. Here's the low G on the bottom of that bottom line G. Now girls can usually kind of get down this note. Even sopranos can kind of squeak it out. All right. Well, that's a G, top space G in the bass clef. It's a good baritone note. Here's a bass note. So girls, if you can sing this, you know, kind of good. Altos can sing it pretty good. Soprano, you can kind of get down there maybe. That's the top G, top space G. All right, so here's the key. Or. Here's the key. All right, so there's your key. All right, so the first, number one, on letter C. Staff, write that note, write the solfege underneath it. And where's do? That's that top space G. Here's the bottom note. All right, number two, letter C. Letter C, number two. Here we go. All right, so here's number one. Do, ti, la, do, ti, la. That's G, F sharp, E, top space G. There's an F, F sharp. You have the sharp in the key signature, so you don't need to add the sharp. It's already there in the key signature. And then the E. That's your second space down, right? Top space, second line down, F sharp, and then the second space down, E. Right, that's number one. Here's number two. That's a bottom line G, bottom space A, second line from the bottom B. G. Do, re, mi, do, re, mi, do, re, mi. Third measure. Where's do? Okay. Here's the fourth measure. And the last measure. So, the third measure, there's do. Do. Three blind mice, three blind mice.
B-A.
Oh, he's trying to break in. You try. B-A-G. Mi, re, do. Mi, re, do. B-A-G. All right. Bass clef. That's that second line up from the bottom, and then A, bottom space, and then G. The measure before that, we just played do, re, mi. Now we're going mi, re, do. All right. Measure four. All right. Do, re, do. There's do. Do, re, do. Last measure. Walking right back up to do. La ti do, la ti do. What? La ti do, E, F sharp, G. Is la ti do, the key of G. Okay, and our last line, line D. Line D will be also bass clef. Also bass clef, be five measures in the key of C, in the bass clef. Okay? Bass clef. All right, so this note right here, that's C, that's do. And this is the C, the second space, up from the bottom. Second space. Space notes are A, C, E, G. A, C. Now that's an octave below middle C. This is C3. It's the third octave. This is the third C. If you go from the left-hand side of the piano, it's the third C. One, two, three, C3. All right? It's the beginning of the third octave. That's C. That's middle C. And bass clef, that's above the staff. Like a line through it, above the staff. But we're going to start here. C. C. There's your key. And there's so, do, mi, so, mi, do. Okay, here we go. Measure number one. Go to the next measure. Where's do? Do. Can you sing do, re, mi, fa, so? No. Now sing, let's do the next one. We're going to do the next one. Measure number two. Now the first measure was do, mi, so, C, E, G. C, E, G. That's all space notes. C, E, G. Number two. There's that three blind mice thing again. E, D, C, E, D, C. Right. Let's go to measure three. You know where do is? Sing do. All right, so girls, that's really low for you. Second space from the top, from the bottom, second space. All cows eat grass. All cowboys eat gumbo. All cars eat gas. All cookies eat green beans. Okay, here we go. Third measure. good short-term memory is really important. Where's do? Do. Next measure, fourth measure, measure number four. Sing do mi so, or hum it or something. If you're in a crowded room, just do mi so, do re mi fa so. Right, here's the last measure. The third measure. Now hopefully that left you hanging, wanting more. It wasn't enough. It was left me with a craving, a desire for do. Because it was re, do, ti, d, c, b. Re, do, ti. That was measure three. Measure three. It was re, do, ti, d, c, b. Measure four. Do, mi, re. Do, mi, re. C, e, d. And then the last measure is da, da, da. That was sol, la, ti. Sol, la, ti. That would be G A B. Sol la ti is G A B. And it's time to stop this because I have a student. Now you see him? Now you do. Now you see him? Now you do. Smile. Smile, Noah. There you go. Smile. Very talented little kid. Smart dude.